geliştirilen kaplumbağaların bahçede gezindiği söylenir. Kempinski zinciri tarafından onarılarak 1988 yılında İstanbul'un en yüksek oteli olarak hizmete girmiştir. Çırağan Palace is one of most precious palaces in İstanbul Waterfront Shore Palace. Sultan Abdülhamit, Hakkanyan Brothers, who were architects of Sarayı, to build the palace in 1874. It served as monumentary building until its breakdown to that in 1910. With its meaning of luminous, Çırağan Palace hosted many parties, greeting customers.
Şehitler Köprüsü, Ortaköy ile Beylerbeyi arasında 1973 yılında inşa edilmiş, su yüzünden 64 metre yüksekliği ve 1701 metre uzunluğuyla Avrupa ve Asya kıtalarını birbirine bağlayan dünyanın 7. büyük köprüsü. Köprünün resmi adı 2016 Türkiye'ye
bağlı. Et gibi kokan çileğin yanında çeşitli meyve ve sebzeleriyle meşhur. Arnavutköy, Gettysburg, and was settled here, having now been left its populated areas to houses residing nearby American Girls College that has been serving since 1871.
Чай. Попроси чай.
Чай. Нам ведь тут вот такое дешевле. Да, вот такое.
Да, нет.
Ты.
Вам то?
One.
You?
The castle for which the Sultan was in charge of war, and the two guard viziers were in charge of two towers, dated in a short period as 4 months. The castle which was used as a garrison of artillerymen, janissaries, that were trained for preventing the passage of foreign ships, was used as a prison for foreign service officers and war criminals for a period of time. Today, it serves as one.
Facebook, the colleagues.